2 weeks later, we were in Rock Island, Illinois for our big meeting with procurement officers from the U.S. military. We were pretty fucking nervous, so Ephraim thought it'd be a good idea to get high in the parking lot.
Hold up. Does it sound like we're more than two people right now?
Yeah.
It was really strong shit.
Okay.
Thank you. I mean, that's great to hear because we really worked hard on this.
Sorry, excuse me. One of you just said our bid was too attractive to pass up. What did you mean by that exactly?
He means you boys lowballed the shit out of your competition.
Yeah. By how much?
Millions.
Oh, okay. Just for me, I'm curious, how many millions?
Well, technically, we're not supposed to discuss that with you. But what the hell? You guys came in $53 million lower than the nearest competition.
Ah! Ah! Motherfucker!
$53 million.
We're okay. Look at the bright side. For once, the American taxpayer is getting a good deal on a defense contract.
Man, fuck the American taxpayer.